Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock 2 with TtheWriter. Last time, we got our third elemental essence, the essence of water, and we saw the trickster running around on this little island, but I hear something outside, so let's see what's out there. Uh-oh. That's no good. That is straight up bad, so why don't we go this way, away from them, and down into this cave. Uh-oh. He went down into an underwater dungeon. Interesting. Okay, so I wasted all her energy, but I don't want her to suffocates. So let's go in here. Ow. No. Rest. There we go. They might be gone by now. Nope. He wants to be here. Alright. Devastate! 500 XP. Not bad. Oh, they're all over there now. I think Fudo's the only one that's about to level up, and he's a good ways away, so. And we have the same problem again. So, let's rest here. Because Devastate takes all of our energy. Hold your breath, everyone. Hup! There's got to be a ladder around here somewhere. Hello? There we are. Whew! Excellent. Okay, so goodness. Is this like a sewer or something? Where are we? Oh, we're still. This is below everything. Alright. Oh, look! A sconce with no torch in it. Let us put one here. Okay. Nothing. Nothing happened? Alright, everybody. Hold your breath! Okay, that one opened. See, this is what I didn't want to show you guys when I was running around in the river. Was me just jumping in and out. Oh, hello. The vault. Is there anything here in the vault other than that guy? Hello. Ow. Need a ladder, need a ladder, need a ladder, need a ladder. Need a ladder. Hello. There's one. Oh, God. Secret found, really? Excellent. It needs a gold key, because of course it does. The floral vault. That looks like a bag, something, and something else. I can't tell at all what that is. But if it's earth element stuff, Mia might want it. So let's mark this spot here. Gold key, the floral vault. Okay. Oh. Note and ring on a string. Does it turn you invisible? Blast it. I was prepared to crack open one of the vaults, but the key slipped from my hands. There's no way I'm going back into the Zarchton infested waters. I guess that's the watery guys. Okay. A golden ring hanging on a simple leather wound string. Gravity seems to have unnaturally strong pull on the ring. Faint writings of some unknown language has been masterfully engraved on the outer surface of the ring. You can hear ominous whispers seducing you with its power. It's the one ring. Interesting. Do I turn invisible if I wear it? Does not appear so. Okay. The golden vaults. I can't tell what that is. Some kind of staff, maybe? We just got a brand new staff. Gold key needed. The golden vaults. And I did not start my timer. So, Barry, this is going to be a slightly longer episode, I guess. Oh, wow. The steel vault. That looks like a shield. A cutlass, and some frost bombs. Okay, so gold key, the steel vault. I seriously doubt this place is going to be littered with golden keys. This is just going to give me more options of what to get. The glass vault. Potion. Don't know what that is. And I believe that's a willpower potion. Gold key. The glass vault. Anything else? Back into the water. Nope! Oh, crap. Wasn't ready. Was not ready. Let's go while we still can. I'm sure I'm passing all kinds of items hidden in the water, but not... I don't know what that did. Where's the nearest ladder? There it is. Okay. There's a way up. Oh, so this was just this. Oh, there's something there. So there may be... There's an herb. There may be something more here that I'm not seeing just yet. There's another herb. And these make energy potions, so I'm not... not super worried about grabbing every single herb that's down here. Oh, crap, he's there. He sees me. Nope. And you can't jump on enemies like you could in the first game. They just get pushed like that. So, doesn't do me any good to just pounce on somebody's head anymore. Doesn't look like. Alright. Anything over this way? Nope. Doesn't look like it. There's probably a switch or something somewhere. Okay, so another wonderful place to spend the gold keys that I don't have. Hmm. I'm sure that leprechaun guy has a lair somewhere. Gold key vaults. And I still need a gold key to get the meteor boots that I want. There's just ice elementals wandering around everywhere. Let's see if I can't get across. I still have business in the graveyard. And devastate! Uh-oh. He survived the devastate. Ow! There we go. Oh, there's several of you. Okay. Boom. Woo! Ooh, okay. Ooh. Yeah, they don't mess around. Ah, come on. Hook. Fireball. Ah. You see what I mean? That the island is more dangerous now. There's bigger, badder enemies running around everywhere. When I was out hunting a while back, I ran into freaking dragons and the Medusa things and air elementals. I hope there's no air elementals around. Somebody told me you could hit them with the ethereal dagger, but hopefully I won't run into any of them. Are there any more of you guys? Oops. I left the door open. Okay, let's get back to... I think this is the graveyard. Yeah, it is. There was some stuff that I didn't solve. I think it was over here. And there was a ladder that I didn't go down, somebody told me. So, we got some more to explore. Let's have a look. Let's go north first. Just because I kind of walked past that puzzle and didn't really think much about it the first time. Might have been too far. Or no, I have to actually go in. Go in proper. That is what he said. Okay, there's the mausoleum. That's a zombie. I hear you. 228. And I've seen Devastate do over 1,000 damage, so the fact that he's taking a quarter of that tells me he's got some serious armor. Or maybe just like crit resistance, because he's undead. I don't know. There might be some special formula to how they work. Other than the fact that they're moving corpses and all that fun stuff. I hear you moving around. Oh, there you are. Hi. Hey. Gotcha. Fudo should be almost leveled up. Yeah. Well, a couple of thousand XP. And he'll be leveled. There's another one. Pew! I don't mind the extra zombies. There we are. Yeah, there's a power gem here. So how do I get in there? There's a puzzle here, so let's see. I guess I have to get across and there'll be a switch that allows me to take the gate down. So, as per usual, Delphinita, why don't we go down on a rope and challenge whatever monsters are down there in case we fall accidentally. Cheese! Cheese for Fudo, even though he's wearing this necklace and he doesn't need to eat. I'll just hang on to that for now so I don't waste it. Another herb. Another yellow herb. I've got so many damn yellow herbs now. Okay, let's see. A gate that's closed and a gate that's open. Alright, let's go in. Okay, I'm back here. So, let's hit this one. Okay, it's closed. Okay, let's see. What does it do? Okay, there we go. Maybe it's 1-2 closed, 1-2 closed. It's moving something. I just don't know what it is. Oh, okay, there's that. There we go. Okay, so what's the trick here? Why am I not gonna just tap that one and fall through? I don't know. It seems unlikely that I'm gonna hit this button and then just... Well, maybe not. Basin of Zafi, exiled from the tomb. You know you're a bad guy if you're exiled from your own tomb. What's that? Healing potion. Can always use one of those. Okay, so then... Then I hit this one to move that over there. Okay, so they move unto a sequence so you can get through. Yeah! There we go. That wasn't so bad. Okay, so... In fact, it doesn't even matter. I could just crawl down and go back through. Because it just drops you off on the... Oh, no, it doesn't. Oh, that's going to be the trick. It's going to be getting out. Okay, fine. All right. Where am I? When you fall in from this side, it stops... Well, now how am I going to do it? Because these are all closed. These are all open. Is there a button on this side? There might be. Hang on. Oh, I've got to move it over there so I can get back. Okay. I feel like it's been a while since I legitimately solved a puzzle, because this game is so much harder than the first one. So I'm feeling kind of proud of myself for making this work. There we go! So I think the buttons move all with the platform you're standing on. And then this one. Yeah! Yeah! There we go! Give me the gem of power! Bah! Well, I've already got three again. There's four elemental shrines and then a fifth hidden one, so I'm guessing there's gonna be five more that the game has to offer. Sack. And I just need to find them. What's in here? Scroll of Lightning Bolt. Requires air magic 4. Well, that's not something I'm gonna invest in. A hub key. Excellent. We needed that. And an antidote, which we'll pass to Fudo. Excellent. Okay. Okay, so a hub key. That means there is a hub place. And you notice it only gives us the hub key once we're completely done with a place. So my only question becomes, where is the is the hub exit? So it's like, if you want to go back and grind monsters, or if you want to go back and get a few secrets you didn't get, you can take the hub, but there's no convenience until you've cleared the area for the first time. I hear you. I need you for the XPs. Oh, there you are. Hey! Come here! Oh, is this it? Is this? Yeah, here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Boop! Whatcha? Here we are, back at the hub. Excellent. Can we drop anything here? My cannonballs are at my hidey hole. Let's drop the thieves' gloves here. I don't really need this ring. I traded the scale cloak for the bear pelt just for more health and more resistance. Because she's tanky enough as it is. We'll put the snake staff down because I don't think we need it. Steel armband. We're not investing in lightning bolts. We got everything we need. Alright, so again, all my crap is laying around this room, but that's fine. I'm guessing the door out there might actually open if I unlock all four. What is this? Oh, that just shuts the door. It's a weird ass. Oh well, that was probably there before. Anyway. Back to the bog. Oh wait, no, not the bog. It would help if I got into the right portal. So what's the fourth one? The Hamlet of Stormbreach. I'm having a hard time believing that it's gonna take me to a proper town since there's no people, so I'm guessing that there's a ruin somewhere that was a town. And that'll be cool, because town means houses, and houses mean loot. Where did that zombie go? Somebody said that I missed a ladder because I was too busy shooting and shouting America. Oh, here we go. Fish and shovel. And an herb. Thank you, whoever that was. I seem to have a couple of commenters that have really been helping me out, because they can tell I'm not that bright when it comes to puzzle games. I may have to play a slightly dumber game after this, if only to feed my own ego, because Grimrock's got a great way of making sure you are only as dumb as you feel. What's this? Jaken Riddle. Banished from Etola, the famous puzzle wright traveled to the Tavern of Wormflight to start a new life. Efforts were in vain for the new inn. For in the inn, he was slain by the river eel near the town of Needle. Stop trying to have lore. We know it doesn't matter here. Ooshki! 300 damage. There we go. How close are you to leveling? Really, really close. There's another zombie wandering around. I saw him back there. Should just call this episode Wandering the Graveyard. There he is. Bah, bah. There it goes. It's good that they catch fire. They take damage over time. Because you can't poison them. They're already dead. 140 critical for a crossbow. Not bad. There we go. They're not worth much XP anymore. So where am I going? I did this. Power gem was here. Where else do I have to go? I don't know, it looks kinda done. There's really not a whole lot going on. So I guess I wander around and look for the next area. So where does one go after the cemetery? Well, you know what? In the ruins, way back a long time ago in our episodes, there was another area that you could go to called the sewers, and I did not go into the sewers at all, so why don't we go over there and see what kind of trouble we can get into. Maybe there'll be something cool in, like, that branch of the dungeon that I didn't go into, because I found the exit, or I found the wind gate to the surface, or whatever it was, at that three-way passage. You'll know it when we get there. There's a three-way passage that went even further down. Oh, let me drop off my cannonballs, actually, because they weigh so much. Let's see, is it this one? Yeah, see, I've got all my cannonballs here in this little hidey hole of ammo and weapons and extra stuff. So save that. Light spell. Hopefully there's not too many more elementals wandering around. Okay, so I gotta get just across the way. Just across the way? Looks like it. Let's see. I'd like to wait for daylight, but that's just a waste of food. And yeah, I see that glowy stuff under the water. I just don't know how to get down there. Yeah, this here. Don't know how to get down there. There's probably something somewhere. Yeah, I think that's the wind gate I need. I just gotta get across. Here we are. Crossing the way. This wind gate will take us to that room that I was telling you about. Shazam. Remember this? Where we kind of wandered in and we were like, oh crap, which way do we go? See, there's the archives. We went in there. Headache that it was. Hamlet of Stormbreach sewer access. Okay, so this is the way I didn't go when I was here last. So let's rev this up. Save it. Storm Breach Sewer Access. Whoops. Access. There we go. So Storm Breach, I'm guessing it's going to be on the coast, but we'll have to see. Oh, we're going even further down. There's a save crystal there. Fun. Okay. Fudo, is the safety off on old Betsy? Maybe you should go first. If you get the reference, good for you. Like, comment, and subscribe. Well, that's convenient. right here at the start. Well, I guess I am three floors down. Sewer exit east. Really? Where does this pop out? Somewhere new. Okay. Well, whoop, shit. Ah. Stop it. There. I'm gonna see if there's anything interesting down here before I go on, because I like to explore areas before I go on to new ones. I don't see anybody here. I'm half expecting more of the pirate rats or something. Maybe ice elementals. Oh, yep, I hear them. Yep, there they are. Oh, there's a lot of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Tons and tons of them. Oh, that's an herb. Okay. Okay, well, in just such case as us getting our asses kicked, Fudo, why don't we make a couple of potions before things get rowdy. So, boo. Oh, yeah. Put it in your hand or it doesn't work. Boop. Boop. What is that sound? I don't recognize that. Okay, I'm gonna use poison bombs. Let's put a potion there. Oh, it's that guy. Hey. Let's put one there. Okay. We should be good. Everybody all set? Alright, because I know as soon as I flip this switch, all the doors are going to open. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ow! Ow! What the hell? Yeah, come on out. Come on out. I see you there. Devastate! That is so fucking overpowered. Oh, there's two of you in one square. Cool. Got one. You are no match for Burn! And the rest of us. Throwing knife. Oh, there's tons of you, aren't there? Let me preemptively start this fight if I can. Phew! Come over here. Oh, they're everywhere. Okay, this is like the pirate den. Hey, guys. Oh, they've got piercing. They hit Fudo. Oh, he's throwing shit. That's what that is. Okay. Yeah. Swashbuckling in the sewers of Stormbreach. What is that? Oh, that's the frog. That's a frog. Okay. Lightning bomb. A lightning bomb. Anybody else want a piece of me? Phew! You are no match. Yeah, you better fucking run. Gotcha. Hey, frog. What you doing? I'm gonna guess you can't aim across the way. I'm gonna not have you eat my stuff. Miss. Shit. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Ooh, frog tongue. Yummy. Level up Fudo. Let's give you that 4 in alchemy. At 4th level, you can brew stronger healing and energy potions. At 5th, when you craft bombs, you get. Okay. Excellent. Improved alchemy. Is one of my arrows over there? I don't know. Okay. Sewer exit west. So there's several ways out and about here. Okay. At the risk of looking foolish, let's rest here and get some mana back. And done. Okay. Because there's so many dudes running around here. I wish there were more sconces. I'd light this place up. Just so I could see them. Okay, that's the way I came. There's probably tons of loot down in the water as well. I just don't. Phew! Devastate! Ow! Ow! Whoa. You got a rapid fire going on there, don't you? You're still on fire, though. Now you're dead. Oh! That how you're gonna be? Alright. Why did you cock your head at me like a little shit? Come here! Okay, bullets. Bullets are always good. Okay. What's in here? Hi, guys. I'll take that back. Gotcha. They're not worth a lot of XP, but they are worth XP. What's this? Two-handed sword. 14 to 42 plus strength. Requires heavy weapons 3. We've already got a specialized weapon. I noticed that the gold and red weapons, like the cold claymore and stuff. Oh, fun. Glow-in-the-dark wasps. That needs a key. Key needed here. This is a whole nother level. Oh, there's a power gem. Shortcut. Fun. Shortcut. Key needed. Lots of places down here need keys, I tell ya. Does the grate go under the water? Yeah, it does. Okay. What is this? Sewer exit south. Whoop. Come back over here. There. That was weird. Sewer exit south. I bet all these exits go to different portions of Storm Breach or whatever the town's name was. Hello. Oh dear. Is that what I think it is? Okay, Mia, what's the spell for invisibility? Shock, fireburst, ice shards, fireball, dark bolt, poison shield, invisibility, air magic 3, shit. We cannot turn invisible, because that is an ogre. Sewer access south. It is, it's a proper building. That's a shrine, wow. We could go get the fourth. Oh, no, we can't, we need one more. Okay, I'm gonna back up so he doesn't see me. Devastate in your back! Oh my lord, 89 damage. We're gonna play Toro with you? Come on. Come on. Oh shit. Ah, god. Oh, this is out. Oh god, okay. That was a mistake. Okay. Come on. Ugh. Oh god, okay. Whew. You go wherever you want. I'm gonna stay here in this corner. Ooh. Okay. Gonna have to be quick. Can we poison him? That might be a good idea. Poisoned and on fire. Does not appear so. Come on. Come on. Look at him, he's green. Oh, he's got a pirate patch, too. Oh, got him. Good. Jeez, that was scary. Spiked club. Oh, wow, Delphinita. He got you right in the face. Heavy two-handed weapon, 20 plus 60, 20 to 61 plus strength, minus 20 accuracy, because of course. If you wish to enter the crystal mines, you must take the way of the snail. Well, I don't know. Do I want to go to the crystal mines? Okay. Well, it's still daylight. Let's have a look in here. Make sure it's the shrine. Yeah, this is the air shrine. Okay, where are we in relation? We're beyond the ruins. Wow. Okay, so... Shrine of Air. You wish to enter the crystal mines. You must take the path of the snail. Okay. If you wish to enter the crystal mines, you must take the path of the snail. Whatever that is. Probably another one of those sit still for a long time puzzles. Oh, shoot, she's starving. Pass me that that tongue we found. Where is it? There we go. And there we go. Excellent. Well, it looks like we have come up to our half-hour mark somewhere roundabouts, because I didn't hit the timer when I was supposed to. So we will stop it here. And we will stay the night here in the Air Shrine. So I will see you guys next time when we play Legend of Grimrock 2. Bye!